Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
I'm hungry here.
Timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
Those legs, they go all the way up?
I had Sonny on the phone, okay? Are you with me?
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy.
Get him!
You're gonna be in an hour, man.
I mean, Martha. Whatever you say.
Meaning of space as I move delicately across the stage in the dance of desire and denigration, then flopping around in a disco or a nightclub or sucking the electric teat of television.
I know I would.
God! I mean, what is wrong with you people?
God, my hair.
What?
My hair is all wrong. It clashes with my dress.
Zeus, Cicero, Shakespeare, Flaubert, someone, please save me from this hellhole. My dear, you are so ignorant. I'm trying to save you.
They were so tight, so fitted. How do you get such a marvelous, close, sequined figure hugging fit and still? Oh, and were the sequins a reference to lasers?
Yes, yes. My, I agree. Thanks for calling. That is an important question. You see, I'm an important person, and I especially think so. It is really important for people to see my form move through space.
Here's a shaft, sir.
Watch the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk. She will walk through the crowd and ask someone the time.
Later, Avery.